The minimum wage was 60 plus 10. 60 basic and 10 rupees. That was the starting point of me. About 30, 25 years, I was the general secretary of this organization, union. I was the long-serving person. There was a coordination committee of all the HAL unions of HAL, Bangalore, Nasik, Koraput, Kanpur, Lucknow. All these people, I was the convener for it for about 25 years. So I know about HAL, that's what I am saying. I am also now currently in the trade union movement there. I met many of our friends here in various capacities. I am very happy. One thing is that as a student, I attended Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru's meeting once. Then as a prime minister, I was a trade union leader. I dealt with the Srimati Indira Gandhi. And also Rajiv Gandhi ji, we have met him also many times during our time. I only wish that such days will come, we will meet, deal with the young leader also in that same capacity. I only wish so. Now the issues are like this now. Before me, Mr. Rajuddin has already said many things. Many of the trade union leaders, we have done many things here, demanded work for HAL on one time. There was no work. Many new work came on account of our agitation, on account of our persuasion, on account of our dogged things. In fact, when things went wrong, we did not go against it. We happened to agitate many times. Here, we are not against the management here. We are against the government now. I want to make it very clear. Management published mischievously some notice. It's all right, they do it from somebody tells them. But here, are we capable or not? HAL is capable or not? With my long experience, I'm saying, we are really capable. Somebody who is in responsible position says, HAL doesn't have the required capacity to produce the Rafael. This is what he said. Who is that somebody you know? I don't want to mention the defense minister herself. Unfortunately, they should know about defense. They should know about the defense production. They are now, DRDO is being sold out in many places. Ordnance factories are being thrown to private fellows. Lot of defense procurement are going to private people and whatnot is happening there. One side. Defense companies here, I know when I came in 1961 to HAL here, thereafter, Bangalore was the public sector capital of India. There was a finance capital, there was a political capital. Bangalore was the public sector capital of India. You know that. We had a very big coordination committee and all. Fought for everybody. Now, it was not our demand. Our demand for wages and DA will come and go. Protecting our employment, consolidating our efforts, and the technology development, what we have done here, it is the most important thing. Under the so-called new agreement, there is no technology transfer. That's the most important thing. We can't be all the time asking for spare parts from somebody else. The previous agreement, when the previous government was supposed to have completed up to 95%, it involved technology transfer. It involved production in HAL, the manufacturing HAL. A few hundred lakhs of man-hours would have been got to us. Because of that, that job is gone. Now, we have produced many things, we have already said here. It may be MiG-21, MiG-27, HJT-16, HF-24, NAT, and many helicopters, etc. Somebody comes and says today, HAL has no capacity to produce. This is really a furious thing. I am in many other capacities, but I came from HAL. From here, I've grown. I've gone to various organizations to work. So, I'm really confident we have to really give a challenge. Challenge not by slogan, challenge by our work and capacity. We have produced very, very superior aircrafts and these things. We never, Russians, we had an agreement on the MiG. Even then, Russians said our capacity is good. I want to tell you in many places, Hyderabad division, we were having Russians themselves. Then we sent them away. In Koraput division, we had the engine. In Nasik division, we had the other places. Lucknow division, we had the accessories. All the places, the foreigners were not working with us. We ourselves did that. That is our capacity. This is not known to some people. Anyway, you are having a good fight on the Rafale issue. We are fully with you on that, because this has to come to us. HAL is legitimately entitled to this Rafale project. And I hope the days will not be too far. We have to get that. Now, what are the issues involved? How do we go about it? A big campaign is required. We support your campaign. One, politically, against corruption, against many other outsourcing, etc. Again, our own employees say, we are capable of producing, give us that. Don't give it to a 10 days company or a 3 months company. We are for 75 years here. And the chairman himself, ex-chairman now, he himself said that we are capable of producing. He could not speak more than that because of his position.